Defend yourself against DDoS attacks by hiding your true IP address with ExpressVPN. And visit my custom link, expressvpn.com/ghilliemaster, in the description to find out how you can get an extra 3 months free. Hey everyone, and welcome to another GT Online video here on the channel. Now ladies and gentlemen, today I bring you the collab of all collabs. Myself, along with the one and only Broughy1322, are taking on the GFRED Survival Challenge. Now what is this challenge, you may ask? Well, we have to cooperatively reach 4 checkpoints across the entire map of GTA 5, before eventually reaching the final objective on an excluded island off the coast. The catch is, there are 18 other players in planes that will do anything in their power to try to stop us.
Here they come. Here we go. Yep, there it is.
Oh,
yep.
Jesus. And to make matters worse, we only have 3 lives each to get it done. I will have links to Broughy's channel and his own POV of this challenge down in the description, as well as in the pinned comment. This was a very fun custom game mode to partake in, and I hope you guys enjoy the video.
All right, straight away, we're into it. Let's go. So the plan is, for the first round, as usual, we're gonna just go to the checkpoint, get a feel for it, and then we can bring in all the tactics for rounds 2 and 3. All right, so there's first checkpoint. That was easy enough, right? That was all right.
Yeah, that was easy.
Yeah, we're all right. It's gonna be fine. There's nothing to worry about.
So the planes, they spawn at the airport, right?
They spawn at the airport. They're just behind the airport. So it kind of gets more difficult the closer you get to the airport, because the spawn time is a lot shorter for them to get to you.
Oh, I see them. Oh my god, there's like 6 of them just appearing.
Here they come. Here we go. Yep, there it is.
Oh,
yep.
Jesus. They launched you back into me.
Yeah. And so it begins. I might be beached. Oh no, this is not good. No, I saw you get absolutely...
I'm going back to the quarry. That's how far they sent me.
I think I've Austin Powers it. I'm stuck. I'm complete. Oh no, we're alright.
Surely they can't suicide me in the wind turbines over here.
See, that's what... this is a common thought.
Oh, the back of my car is just completely screwed.
Bloody hell, I'm dead already. This has not gone well so far.
They hit us with
my car was on fire. I had to get out.
They hit us with it off the bat. That was like all of them. That was a big wave of them.
That was an absolute barrage of
the back. If only you could see the back of my car. You can't. It doesn't even look like a car anymore. It's just like flattened. The complete back of it just flattened.
They came hard on us there. That was unusually hard. They mean business today. Right. Oh, I've lost a life already, which isn't great, but you've still got all 3 of yours at least.
And the car is somehow still fine, just despite the back being completely folded.
Yeah, so the fugitive that we start in, it's slow and bright, so it's easy to see, but it does have a bit of extra armor on it, so it will last a few hits.
That's good.
But the thing to be aware of is sort of the double hit that the planes give. Like, you can have a bad time with the plane hitting you and it will explode, and then it sort of explodes a second time, and that's what really hurts.
Oh man, I just got hit to the ground. I'm avoiding the explosion so far though.
I see you going off the oh god.
Wow. I'm just trying to like make sudden turns so they can't just get an easy shot.
Yeah, juke them however you can. Oh god, this has been absolutely crazy start to this one. Holy moly.
Man, we're not even halfway there yet either.
Oh man, they really are going hard on this one.
I think I might dip into the streets over here so we can give some buildings in the way.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll keep going straight down then. They're so aggressive. I don't know what's got into them today.
They're trying to prove a point against me. No.
Yeah, it must be. Your reputation precedes you. Okay.
Oh god, I see 2 of them close. Coming straight for you.
Yeah, I'm close. I'm getting closer, but this is where it gets worse because they're spawning.
Oh yeah, they spawn right next to where the checkpoint is.
Oh no, oh my god!
Somehow my car is still fine. I need to get under this highway junction. Oh, right, so there we go.
I'm currently on foot, so that's letting you know how it's going.
Am I allowed to pick you up?
You are.
It might be better off we're separate though.
Oh, yeah, perfect. Well, yeah, I mean it's the first round. We can play with it a little bit.
Some carpooling.
I won't be expecting this. Oh, maybe I can't. Oh, I can't actually.
Ah.
Disappointing. I'm sure I've been able to get in before to other people's cars, but well, we're very close anyway. This is good progress.
Nice, start. They're killing each other. Perfect.
Yes, they're gonna fly into each other. That'll do as well. Okay, that's a lot of death. I'm not seeing any of it, so I'm hearing it.
Man, I don't know if this car can climb these stairs. Oh shit!
Yeah. I'm in an AC rally. I think there's a few special spawns being dotted around since the last time I played.
Alright, making a run for it in the open. Oh, it's terrifying.
You're getting closer.
One more turn, I'll be in the parking garage.
Oh, nice.
Just narrowly avoided that explosion. All right, I made it. Oh my god! Right, I'm going up the parking garage right now.
Nice. I'll continue to be a distraction. I mean, I'll get the hell out of here, I suppose. I'm confident that you'll be able to hit it.
Oh yeah, they're trying to clog the hole here.
I'm on fire. No, it's I'm not going for it. Well for me. I'm about to lose my second life, I think. Oh wow, I'm still alive. No way.
Oh, my car's stuck. Come on. Okay, get back in.
No! Oh, damn it. Okay, well that's two lives gone for me already. Did you get it? Are you alright?
I'm going for right now. And I got it.
Nice. All right, that's one. We just got another three to go.
I'm hitting the ramp. I don't know how my fugitive is not dead yet. I've taken so many hits.
It is well armored. It might be slow and it might be bright, but
hits. Now it's on fire.
There you go. It will only last a certain amount of time.
Alright, so I'm kind of trapped in this little circle area. I'm on foot right now. I gotta go find a vehicle.
Are there some, like, around spawning? Can they get to you from where you are? Are you in the open?
Sort of. Well, where I'm at now, it'll be hard for them to kill me on foot, but I obviously can't stay here forever. And they're circling me like sharks.
Of course they are. They know you're wounded. They're waiting.
Ooh, a bike?
Well, I'm on my way to Chiriad, so...
No, they got me!
Ah, there we go. I'm just hoping that they stay on you for a while and let me get away and get up to Chiriad. Oh, there's one. Damn it.
Oh, I've been spotted. My thing flashed red. Come on, go, fugitive!
Hunting Chiriad. Maybe he hasn't seen me.
I'm gonna try to stealthily make my way to the observatory.
I'm gonna go up a different route up Chiriad, see if they don't expect that. Because there's certain routes that we always use to get up Chiriad that they know. So if you can always track, like, this is the beauty of having different guests as well. Every guest brings their own expertise and different strategies, and it keeps them.
Mm-hmm. Makes it fresh.
Yeah. Keeps them on their toes a little bit, but I try to also do that as well and do things differently, but they know me too well.
There's only so many strats, I guess.
Yeah,
and they know them all.
Yeah, exactly. All right, well I'm working my way up Chiriad right now. The plane that I did see, there's two of them. There's five of them. Oh god.
Oh.
Nice. I'm trying to hug the wall. Yes, there's another one gone. And another. Beautiful. Yes! They just keep missing me. It's really good, but there's so many of them. I'm scared.
I'm just like, I hear planes. I'm just trying to like do circles to like juke him out.
Nice.
Make like sudden U-turns.
If you want to start going to the observatory.
Oh yeah, I'm already halfway there. I'm in the hills right now.
Nice. Oh, excellent.
Oh, I just got direct hit. That was a good hit.
I'm gonna get it. Just about now. Got it. All right.
Oh yeah, there's a barrage. Oh my god, I just got launched into the air. Oh my god. Well, this is actually better because now I'm on the hill.
Oh, did they help you out? By launching.
One of them punted me up in the air, and the other one hit me while I was in the air and launched me. So now I'm actually on the hill going to the observatory.
Nice. This is going well for the first round.
Oh man, I'm flipped over. Come on. There we go.
Thank you. Very nice. All right. To the ocean. Island.
They keep launching me forward.
Yeah, a plane just helped me out as well. I was stuck on a tree coming down Shiryad and it launched into me and got me free.
Oh, my car's on fire. Get out quick.
Go.
Get up. All right, we're good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Now you need to find a car.
Oh, there's a... I could take the mule. That's bad luck. Come on, that's the only thing that spawns out here.
Oh, that's a... Are you still around the observatory area? There's normally some nice cars around.
Yeah, there's some cars. I saw Rolls-Royce pass by. Here we go. Shafter. Oh, wait. Schwarzer, the two-door variant.
That I hate the most, trying to get into the ocean.
Ooh, Carbonazar. Wait. Nah, I got a car. I gotta go with this one. They found me already. Oh man!
Well, you've
got one more life.
A very good job by getting the checkpoint at least and keeping them busy.
I'm back in the fugitive. Let's go.
Okay.
But I can go over here. Uh oh. That's not good. Oh, that's not good. Wait, the cars might still be okay. All right, looks like this is going to be a swimming mission.
It always is towards the end of this.
I kind of accidentally dipped my fugitive in the in the river here.
Oh, you did? Oh no.
Now my guys,
as long as you can get like underwater relatively quick without them seeing you and getting you and killing you, you'll be all right, even if it takes you a while to swim.
I'm getting, like, shoved by the current right now. I didn't know this was possible. Uh-oh, he's coming in for the kill. Oh, I might be dead here. Wait, they didn't see me. I'm still getting launched by the current. Wait, see, what if I hide right here?
Where are you? Oh, you're in the river.
Yeah, I'm gonna hide under here. Oh, come on! See.
Oh, that's gonna be difficult to get out of as well.
Alright, maybe if I hide under here long enough, they'll forget about me. Oh god, I got the freaking Regina, whatever it's called. This thing's slow as hell.
Oh, it's worse than the fugitive. I'm just gonna wait it out a little bit, honestly, until we see what you're doing. I'm not in any major danger right now.
Damn it! The car blew up so fast.
Ah, I got you. Okay, yeah, that's the thing.
I jumped out. The instant was on fire, and it still blew up like right as I jumped out.
I am very unlikely to succeed here. Just so you, just putting expectations where they should be.
Oh yeah, because now they're all gonna be swarming you.
Yep. And then go back in.
Oh god, they're circling.
Trying to bait them a little bit.
Yeah, there we go. Ooh,
That's five. What I'm talking. Look at all those dips.
They might kill all. There's only five left, I think. That was eight of them or something.
Oh my god, this worked better than I imagined it would.
Uh oh, watch out behind you.
Nope.
No! Damn, he headshotted you with that plane.
Yeah, damn. Oh, that worked out. Okay, we got a plan at least for baiting them. That worked better than I thought it would, but I'll leave you to have fun with all the planes.
I'll take him on a journey.
Do you want to get the quarry or should I get the quarry?
Yeah, maybe you should get it because I'm gonna go towards the middle of the map instead of taking the highway. Okay.
All right. Yeah.
Take an alternate route and see how that goes.
Go a bit sneaky, a bit stealthy.
So yeah, somewhere that offers me a little bit more variety in my driving than just a straight highway.
Gotcha.
Uh-oh, I've been spotted.
Already.
Here they come.
Well, I'm not spotted yet, so.
I just ranked up. Let's go.
Nice. Yeah, that they must all be on you, right?
Yeah,
now.
That There's that huge wave me. Just hit me there. Uh-oh, okay, car's on fire.
Already. Oh no. This is the difficult bit, to be fair.
Here we go, take these long windy roads, don't go the straight way.
They now know that I'm going up Chiliad, so I'm trying to take like a weird route up there and wind around so they can't hit me, but how successful that's gonna be, I don't know.
Cause at least this way, if we hit them both back to back, and then we only have the one or the two left.
Yeah, that's the theory, that's what you hope happens anyway.
But on the flip side, if one of us loses our lives, then it's like, ooh, well, time to go across the map again.
there is a rule in place, by the way, that if we lose all our lives before we hit the airport checkpoint, it doesn't count. So we can just do another one. It doesn't count as one of our three rounds.
Oh man. This here, slowly hear the engine getting louder and louder behind you.
All right, that was scary.
That was a lot of them. I think my car is still okay. All right, I think I made it past the hardest part. Because now I think I'm at a point where I can dodge them more. There's more obstacles in the way for them. It's not just open fields.
Nice. You're in the city for real, like proper.
Yeah, we're getting close. I think they might be waiting for me over there because I've been just cruising through the city.
They might, you know. I wouldn't put it past them. Just
watch me go over there. There's like just a blockage. There's a giant roadblock.
Yeah. Hey, you're really close though. This is good.
My dot is still not spotted.
Wait, really?
I'm in the parking garage.
Oh, what? Where are they?
That's what I'm wondering. Yeah.
I literally just checked the leaderboard to make sure that they were all still in here and like they hadn't been disconnected or something.
They're all stuck respawning. Whoops. No, they would have definitely said in the Discord chat if that was the case, though.
I'm so confused.
Him. Yep, they spotted me now. I'm going for it, though.
Go for it. Go get it. Airport in the chat. It was meant to be in team chat, that, I think. Nice. I think they just lost you. You did the stealth.
I juked them.
And got away from them. Absolutely juked. Big time.
I'm just chilling in the parking garage, driving around a little bit, see if they stop going after me.
I have made a mistake. Okay, I'm all right. Okay, that was heart in mouth moment. I'd gotten the car stuck.
Oh no!
On a set of steps at the top of Chilliad, so.
Oh God.
I've managed to get it out, but I thought I was going to be beached and running my way down. All right, we're good. Observatory next. So I think what we should do is both try to make our way to the observatory, see who looks like they're going to get there earliest, and then the other person
goes to the island.
Make a detour. Well, there's a stop that we can try before the island.
Oh, true.
Zancudo.
True.
We can give Zancudo a try. This has been very quiet. I'm guessing it's not quiet for you.
There's a few stragglers around where I'm at. Nothing too significant, though.
No? What game are they playing? I think over the last few rounds of this, I've kind of got stuck into the idea that sneaky stealthy doesn't really work. And it doesn't if you're trying to be properly hiding from people and blend in. But it definitely works just to keep them on their toes and lose them for a little bit.
Ooh, I found a Turismo Omaggio?
Oh yeah, I did see that there were a few new spawns around. That might be nice. Although it's not going to be very...
Yeah, if I get hit once, armored, it's going to be tough.
It's going to be quick.
I might risk it. A few, I think I'm going to take it. Try some new.
Yeah, take it. Do it. It's new. No one's ever used that before. There's a few special spawns being added, I've noticed, when I looked at the map. So, absolutely use it.
Yeah, I'm just kind of I'm just kind of distracting them right now. Just like taking my time. Every time they get close to me, I'll just duck into an alley or something.
It's working really well for me.
Because there's like a bunch of them on me.
Like, I'm not too far away from the observatory now. I'm pretty confident I'm going to hit it, even if I lose a life. I mean, I've got all three still.
Oh, I lost them. They're flying away from me.
They must be. I wonder if they've all realized I'm coming to the observatory and they're flying to me now. Nothing you can do, fellas. Coming in hot. Got it.
All right, they're not going to expect this, but I'm going to wrap all the way around the entire map with my Omaggio.
Which way? Like all the way around the.
All the way around the highway side? From Polito Bay. I'm going to come in from Polito Bay.
Oh, wow. Okay. Nice.
I'm in the Omaggio, so this won't take very long.
It's gonna be quite fast, yeah. Go for it.
Ooh, this way. Oh, I could hit we could hit the jump into Zancudo from this way too. If I come in from the ramp.
That's true. So I'm still alive, but my peaceful time of it is definitely not peaceful anymore. Holy moly! Holy cow, that's a lot.
Imagine you line it up so they launch you over the water to the island into the finish line.
That would be really nice. This is not a good position to be. I think I might lose my first life here. I'm hiding under a bridge.
I might be able to just like take the back way right to the island, unless they're circling it.
Oh, that could be a good idea. Sneak all the way around.
Yeah, I can just get in the water in Polito Bay and swim all the way there.
Yeah, try it. I'll try to keep being a distraction then.
Because if I go to Zancudo, that's going to make me go close to you and they might spot me.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. They might have one or two people circling it. But
I'll take that over 16.
You might, yeah, that's it. If they're all going to be on me, you might be able to just sneak up or, you know, sneak up the island and get a checkpoint before they even know what's happening.
Do you have, how many lives do you have?
I've still got all three, so I'm.
Oh my god, you have all three still?
Yeah. I mean, I'm definitely going to lose one here, but I'm running into Zancudo right now. That's my current situation.
I have submerged.
really nice. And they just... All right, I've lost my first life, but now I'm back in the...
Yeah, because if you still have two lives of distraction...
Yeah, that's it.
Or even if you try... if you make it to the military base and you have the charnel bog, you can just shoot down all the aircraft that's coming for me, too.
That's exactly what I'm aiming for. I'm going there now.
Looks like the first aircraft's going to the island.
They know what I'm trying to do. They must be so confused right now, thinking, how has he got into Zancudo? Why is he going into Zancudo?
What's his plan?
It's the AA trailer.
Oh.
Which I can only use. I don't think I've ever used
it. Oh, yeah, you can't. Is it the Night Shark? Is it a Night Shark attached to it?
There's a Night Shark.
Bring the Night Shark over here.
Okay.
With the trailer attached to it?
With the trailer attached. Okay, I'll get it.
Because, you won't have that much range.
We didn't get the 25% chance of the Chernobyl bug this time.
Are they all going for you?
Fine. Yeah, they're still coming for me.
Now, what's the way to get on the island here? I haven't been here, so I don't know what's the way to...
The west side of it. There's like a little... it dinks in. You sort of... how's best to describe it? It's like a little indentation into the island, and it's a bit smoother on the west side.
So there's no planes over here.
Just go for it. I'll continue being a distraction. Oh, I'm dead.
Shit. They might check on the island over here now.
I've got the fugitive now. They're still on me. So if you can get up, now's the time. I think they know. They know what they're coming towards you.
It's too late.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Have you got it?
No!
No!
Damn it!
Oh, never say it's too late before it's actually too late.
I didn't see the one behind me. I saw the one in front of me.
Ah, oh, damn. Were you inches away?
Yeah.
Oh, that's rough. Oh, it was such a good strategy as well. It almost worked beautifully. And we don't have the Night Shark or the AA trailer to work together on now.
You know what? I might just stay in the car and let them keep punting me. Alright, so I'm deep underwater again.
Okay.
I might wait for you. Maybe we could do a dual attack.
We're trying to double it.
But now they're all gonna be circling. Man, I was so close too. I was like a foot away.
Oh. It was a really good attempt. Like, that was such good sneak around the outside of the map.
Maybe like we do like like one person goes then risk their life while all the planes crash, then the second person just insta follows them, but not too close so we both don't die at the same time.
I think we need to try and do the bit of juking that I did in the first round, whilst also combining it with one going on one side
consecutive,
and one going
yeah.
on the other side. So,
I can take the front approach if you want.
Which is saying is front.
Like the east side?
The east side. So where
there's
I
a way
was
to climb up
the
there.
Last round. Yeah. Okay, because I know better how to get up on the west side anyway, so...
Okay, that's good with me. The problem is, on the eastern side, the water's not very deep.
That is true.
So they might spot me under the water at that area. Uh-oh. Been spotted. So how often do you end up winning these? I assume it's not very the low chance of winning these.
We've only ever succeeded twice.
Twice out of how many?
Yeah,
how many rounds do you think?
Well, the first one, like, we did this with Sonny Evans originally, and that was a lot of working on the game mode each time and making it balanced, more balanced anyway.
Yeah.
So then that was like 20 or 30 attempts before we got our win.
Wow.
And then since then, we've had three guests. Dark Viper's the only one who's actually made it to the end.
Dang, I was literally a foot away, and the plane came up behind me. I didn't see him in time.
I'm going for it. Go. No, oh, I'm going to die. This is horrendous. I can't get up. Go back. I'm going back. Dive. That was awful. That was so bad. That was such a bad attempt. Well, we got a lot dead, though. Oh, it was good bait, even if it was a bad attempt.
Because now I'm going for it.
Go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Dang it! No! My character stalled running up!
Come on! I'm going!
But yeah, they lost a lot of lives, so... No!
Oh, I've fallen back down. No!
The problem is now that they're going to respawn and come back.
Yeah,
you might just have to risk it to juke out one.
Yeah, I'm going to have to go.
There's only I think they only have a couple planes left.
Oh, one's in the ocean. Okay. I just got to go for it. See, I don't know exactly the best way to get
go on the right side there. The right side, where it's like smoother.
Oh, come on.
More right, more right.
Oh, he knows me. He knows where I am. He can see me.
Yeah, then jump up there, that little slope.
Come on. Come on. Straight there, I gotta go. I gotta get there. Come on. Yes. We did it. And yes. I finally made it there. I'm so happy.
Oh my God. I was looking back and you barely avoided that last play. It would have been
oh my God. Yes. Oh, thank you. Thank you for making this possible for me. The baiting really worked there.
That was a good round.
Really well. Oh, beautiful. Can't believe it. After like 40 attempts at this, that's the first time I've ever made it to the checkpoint.
Going to Chile.
Getting a bonus round after the way they treated you in the last one.
They trapped me like a caged animal.
Yeah.
Meanies. Like, if I can just get a boat and go, like, F off somewhere in Polito Bay, yeah, so, like, they don't spot me, and then I just swoop in. But
it's
first things first, Chilead.
Yeah.
I'm at the top of Chilead to get my car parked inside of where the cable cars are.
Nice. That's all we need. You should be good there for a while.
If I were you, I'd take a right and just, like, get where you can make a bunch of turns
to
dodge them.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, and I want to try and get to the, tunnels.
Yeah.
That's my plan, but...
I'm surprised... I was just about to say I'm surprised they haven't sent a plane to come check on it, and then, like, 2 seconds after I'm... Right in the middle of my sentence, a plane crashes on me.
There you go.
I was, like, legit about to say, I'm surprised they haven't... No, I think I might have taken a hit, because I wasn't expecting it. I think they tried the suicide bomb from up top, Strat. But now I'm just hiding in here.
Really.
But the coincidence, like, right, I was in the middle of saying,
the
like, about to say it.
Of course.
Like, I'm surprised they haven't sent a plane here. just to check where
I'm
at.
I'm in a rough spot right now.
Ooh, you know what? Yeah, Alta Street's right next to you. You could try to dip underground there, too. So if you just go out of there, and then take a left, and keep going straight, you'll eventually see the tunnel entrance.
Gotta make a run for this car. It's not gonna work. I think I'm gonna die. Yeah. Oh, I'm still alive. Okay.
Let's go. All you need to do is get to that tunnel.
Well, the car... I didn't get in the car, to be fair.
Oh.
Okay, now I'm in. Come on. Get it going. Get started. Go. No. Nope.
No. They launched you?
Go. It's still not on fire. Let's go!
There we go. Now make a little U-turn.
Down!
You got it!
Oh.
Is the car smoking? Is it just smoking at all?
No, it's alright. It's actually alright.
There we go.
Ooh.
Now if you follow that for a while, you should be good.
Alright, let me look at...
Like, it goes all the way around.
It's gonna take me all the way around. I see. But then it does have areas where it comes up.
Yeah, there's areas where you could get out and, like, go get another car above ground if you wanted to.
Okay,
assuming they lose track of you.
I'm here for a while. I'm about to get into Regina that's right next to a load of fuel pumps. That's not the smartest decision I've ever made, but I'm desperate. Yeah, there it goes. That was an easy kill.
One life.
At least I'm back in the fugitive. One life.
If you could at least get to the airport.
I'm just going. Okay. I wasn't going to bother with the tunnels, but I'm absolutely being hounded, so I'm going to go for it anyway. I'm going to go for the tunnels. Okay, that really helped me, actually.
Yeah, if you can get underground there.
I'm trying. I'm so close. I've used this so many times before, though, so they know. Yeah, they know. I'm on fire. Nah, it's all over. Yeah.
Shoot!
Oh, well.
So at this point, Broughy ran out of lives, and I was left to gather every single objective by myself. And so, of course, I had to try to make a run for it.
We'll call it after you've done whatever you feel like you want to do. If you want to play with them a little bit.
I'm just going for a boat, and I'm going to try to go all the way around the map with the boat.
All right.
Because they know I'm at Mount Chiliad, because a couple of them saw me here. So I got to get away quick. Because they're on their way over to Mount Chiliad now. I'm hoping a boat spawns over here at this dock.
It would be pretty awesome.
Because if that happens, then I can wrap around and hopefully they don't see me. The train! Nah, a train would be too easy to kill me on.
Fucking shit!
Alright, now I'm just gonna go all the way this way. I'm gonna stay far enough away from the land.
Perfectly if I'd actually been able to get all the checkpoints.
Oh, yeah, it would've.
I failed on getting to the airport.
Yeah, if I got this boat after Chiliad.
Yeah, it would've been incredible. That's the new strat, that's the new play.
Because the only way they would be able to counter it is if they had people waiting at Chiliad. If they don't have anyone waiting at Chiliad, then I'm able to escape without them noticing. But if they notice me leaving, they'll just follow me instantly.
Yeah.
And even if they do spot me in this boat, I think it might be a little bit hard for them to get me here. But it's going to be a long trek to the airport. What, is Orm over here? My dot just showed up.
Spotted. Wow.
Yeah.
They're all going to come down on you now.
Oh, yep. There's one to my left. Wait, I don't think... Did he notice me, though? Oh, here he comes. Yeah, they're just flying over the... Wait, dude. They're just flying over the highway.
Oh, really?
Uh-oh. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
I'm too close to the shoreline. I'm just going for a chill boat ride, guys. It's nothing.
There's not an awful lot of maneuverability in the boat, but
I can watch this. I'm about to hit the ultra handbrake maneuver.
Yes. How did it explode?
I think it hit me on his screen. It was desync or something.
Ah, okay.
Do it again.
Yes. Oh, they're all coming for you now.
Oh yes. But they're not going to be able to do anything. They have to make contact with me.
Yeah, they've got to be accurate. Oh, there you go. You're all right, though.
Oh, my God. Now they're coming in.
There's so many of them.
This is so funny looking.
All the jukes.
Oh, just stay. Oh. Don't capsize, boat. Don't capsize. That's all you got to do. No.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God. No. They blew it up.
Wow.
No, I think, did they kill me? I don't think the boat blew up, I think they just killed me.
I think they just hit you, because it's open top, isn't it? Oh, God. Yeah, this is going to be painful, I think.
Trust. Hit him with the quick turnaround. Whoa.
Wait, you're thinning out the head. There's no doubt about it.
Get away from that truck. It's about to blow up. I need to get to this tunnel. Actually, it's better off going to the city. More turns.
There's not many now. You've gotten rid of most of them. Oh, wow.
Ah, good. No explosion. No explosion there. Still good. Perfect landing.
You're still surviving.
Now we can take some turns. Oh, except my fugitive is... The wheels are kind of screwed on it.
Now you're experiencing what I experienced like 15 minutes ago.
Uh-oh. We're all good, we're all good. This is a long straight. I don't like it. Oh, there's a bike! Too risky.
Yeah, it's really risky. When they work, they're beautiful, but chances of it actually...
No, not the tree. Go, tree!
Jesus, they're just throwing everything at you.
Like, my fugitive just doesn't turn anymore. Oh, this is a mistake. There's not a lot of turns here I can make.
Bonk. Oh, it's on fire.
Oh, missed me.
That was close.
Now I need a car. Where I'm close? I'm actually close to the tunnel. Get a aerial view here.
The camera for a car for you.
Just gotta hug the building here.
There is a car at
the gas station?
The gas station, but
yeah, it's...
that's what I went for and they immediately exploded, so...
Oh man, no. That was a good hit. Oh, tunnel, tunnel, tunnel.
This means you're gonna lose the fugitive though.
I mean, I'm gonna lose it anyways.
Yeah,
go!
Fair.
They're trying to flatten it. Oh no. Oh, that can work out. Okay. Come on.
Oh god.
I'm stuck.
Oh no.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Oh,
and it's on fire.
Way. Oh no.
That was such bad luck. Well, we're almost there. I think we'll take the tram. This is very dumb.
Is it stopping for the...
I think it stopped.
It stopped for all the carnage, it can't get through.
I thought they just plow through.
It just pushes through everything, I guess. I was expecting it to. Well, this is a lot of planes.
I'm hoping he just pushes through and then I can jump on top of it.
Yeah,
from here. Now we just do the long, long run. Ah, sunny Los Santos. Are they landed up there?
Behind you. There's an AC rally behind you.
Oh, right. Oh, I do see that. Ooh, and it's relatively safe, actually. Until I get plowed.
They've definitely landed on the highway, I think.
I'm going for the rally.
It's just a normal car, though. They're not fortified anywhere, these spots.
I wonder, this might be able to fit underground. But it's not going to be able to get past the things.
It won't be able to get past the barriers here.
Yeah, the barriers.
So many explosions. Oh, this is it.
I gotta decide on what route I'm gonna take here. They're preparing. Oh, Bush, come on.
Oh,
you're
bush.
A rally car.
Oh, good idea getting in here.
Yeah, good luck hitting me in here. Then we'll wrap around.
he got the skills when it comes to this sort of stuff. Being able to find the cover and whatnot. Nice.
Nice.
Nicely done.
Yeah, I think that comes around from the amount of times I get attacked by jets. Just knowing how to avoid aircraft.
Yeah, that makes
sense. Dipping into different various places.
Yeah. Yeah, that stinks.
Oh!
Jesus!
Oh, yeah, they're clogging the hole, all right. Is. What's this? A Tailgater S? Oh, no, this is a... Yeah, oh, an eye wagon. Perfect. Wait till that car blows up. Not going to go anywhere near it.
Some sort of acceleration.
I'm going for it.
Going for it.
Yeah, it's got some acceleration to it.
Yes, that's a win.
That's a win. Let's go. Now we're down for Chilead. We got it. Yeah. We got to show off and make it all the way back now.
Yeah, you guys suck. There was only one of them, and he got all the way to, from Chilead to the to LSI. Did a lot better than me in this one.
Man, this eye wagon's nice.
In for me, I think. Yeah, it's got some acceleration to do the dodging.
Yeah, I didn't realize the eye wagon had this acceleration to it.
Yeah, it's got no top speed though, just so you know, for when you're on your way to Chilead.
Oh!
Wow!
Oh! We'll cross that bridge when we come to it. We're not quite there yet.
Yeah, yeah.
Only 11 kilometers to go. Oh, this might be a dead end. Oh, nope, we're good. Take another left here. Go down the highway.
Yeah, I'm watching you and, like, just picking, seeing what I can learn in terms of dodging these planes, because this has been impressive.
Oh, that was close. I think he might have hit me with one there.
Yeah, I damaged a little bit.
And now a lot of it. No, bad luck. Oh, it's on fire.
Oh, it's on fire. There's a parking garage is right there.
Jump out, jump out. Oh, I might be dead.
It's landed on you. No, it's going to explode.
Psych. The run continues. And here's the Imaggio again.
Oh, the Turismo. You're just going to fly out of this parking garage. Super speed.
Watch this, I'm gonna fly out, dip it right, cut through this little...
And they haven't even, they haven't seen it. So they don't know, they're just gonna be so shocked that they're now in a Turismo. Away you go.
I don't know how I'm gonna get through the highway though.
No. Yeah, you're not gonna be the most, well protected.
Yeah, it's gonna be tough. Who needs a hood anyways?
Have you lost it on yours? It's still
up. Yeah, it's still
on.
It's there. I thought it would have flown off by now. There we go, close it.
About keeping them guessing, isn't it? Always left, always right, U-turning.
Oncoming traffic.
Nice as well.
Oh! He didn't like the reverse play.
No.
Don't think he hit me there. I think we got past it.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, he hit me with that one. Shoot.
He's smoking, but you're not on fire yet. I think the next explosion you will be, though, if not time.
Maybe just a random supercar at Majaza's Ranch?
I didn't see one on the spawn, it was on the map.
Oh yeah, it's on fire.
Oh no. This might be rough. I mean, just stay here.
I think the explosion could kill me here, though, if they just crash into this. We'll see. Ah, I got a window and everything.
Yeah, this is nice. You can just stick around.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
No! I didn't get far enough away from the tree. Shoot. Well, I tried.
You gave them one hell of a run. Very impressive.
That was fun. Hey, we got one win. That's all that matters. And you got your win too.